Eat me, you fuckers! Give me a car!
Go fuck yourself!
No, fuck you, boy! Oh god, no! Right. Oh god! Watch out, young gun! Fuck is my pin?
Huh?
9312. Hello?
You alright?
Oh, I'm trying to figure out my pin.
Oh, 1 second.
What the fuck is my pin?
You forgot it. Oh, you're in your pants.
No, I have a. This is my suit.
Your birthday suit.
No, no! I go to meetings dressed like this.
Oh. What do you work as?
I'd be lying if I told you I remember.
You look like the guy on the KFC buckets.
I can be Colonel, Alfred. Sanders. No, Sanders? No. No, he runs the car shop, right?
Does he?
Well, he did in 1942.
That's quite a while back.
You young'uns don't know anything.
That's true, I'm quite young.
Alright, so where is my card?
I don't think you've got any pockets to hide it, have you?
Oh, I don't know. Is it in my cheeks?
Where's your hand given there?
No, it's not there. Right, hang on a minute. Oh god.
I like your sandals, your flip flops.
Thank you. Oh, fuck's sake.
Excuse me.
Hello, do you have a credit card on you?
I do, yeah.
Can I borrow it? I need to put money in your my account, though. I mean, I can use it, right?
Yeah, sure.
Ah, perfect. Yeah, here we go. If I just take it, a MasterCard preferred.
I'm alright.
No.
Has anybody got a repair kit that I could purchase on?
No, I can't. I don't know.
I do not have one.
You have one, sorry.
I don't, no, sorry.
Okay, no worries.
What about your card?
You can borrow my card if you want, I can go get it from my locker.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm hoping we can link accounts.
Wait on there.
Ooh. Ah, okay. Did you bring the cat out?
How much money do you need? Money out? Need cash?
No, I thought you were getting a cat.
A cat?
No, no cat. Wait,
no,
what did you bring?
A card.
I was looking for a pet cat. I thought this was a pet shop.
No, this is a hospital.
Oh, fuck me.
Are you right?
Wait. Do you know where the shop is?
What shop?
I need to buy a cat. I mean, Brenda's going to be pretty upset if I show up with no cat.
I mean, I'm pretty new to the city, but I haven't set a pet shop yet.
Right, no pet shop.
You could make an account on Tweedle and see if someone's selling a cat.
Right, and what's this Tweedle?
It's a social media app.
What the fuck is social media?
It's like newspaper columns, but on your phone. Posted by other people.
What, like a telephone you got in your house?
No, like a mobile phone, like a small one that goes in your pocket.
What the fuck? What year are we in?
It's 2021.
No! Where's all my friends?
I don't know, sir. Do you know any of your friends?
There was one of them. I don't know.
Alright,
Right, look, I'll try and find my granddaughter.
Put me on the table if you don't mind.
Alright.
Maybe she can help.
Do you know her name?
Oh, excuse me.
I think
Hello?
It's Brenda.
I think I could use a bandage if you got the time.
A bandage? Are you alright? Are you injured?
Alright, yeah, I'll try and find it. I'll be back shortly. Where's Brenda too? Brenda! Brenda? Oh no. Alright, let's try and find her. Oh no! I shouldn't be driving this at my age. Ah! Watch out! Oh! I need Alright. Lefty, righty, tighty, loosey. Right. Oh, God. They'll never catch me. Shit car! Hello? You're my Uber?
Yeah,
yes? Perfect. Let's go! The coppers will never catch us! Why push me? Oh, Christ.
My bad, bro.
Why did you push me off? Oh, no. Motorcycle.
What, sorry?
He threw me off his motorbike. No, it wasn't. He was someone else. Looked like him. Nice motorbike, though. So many motorbikes.
Oi, oi.
Hello.
Wear your clothes, mate.
I'm wearing them.
Holy fuck, you're...
This is my suit! What you on about?
You're not wearing a suit. Birthday suit.
Oh, fuck. You're the second person to tell me this. I think.
You're literally wearing just underwear. Boxers.
No. Oh.
Bro, you're jacked.
Wait, really? Oh, fuck me. I did it again.
Go over, Grandpa.
No! Hello! Hello! I am looking for my granddaughter. I was told she was last around here.
Yeah, but what's her name?
What was it? Lucy, Louise, Linda. It is something like that. Ugh! So fucking cold!
Oh! Yeah, there's a guy in Turf looking for you. I wanted to speak to you. The guy in Turf wanting to speak to you.
Who's this?
Hello!
You want to speak to me?
I want to speak to you!
He's looking for Louise.
You don't look like my granddaughter. You look like a man.
Said it was her.
Yes?
Whereabouts are you right now?
Are you a man or no?
Okay, I'll tell him to come to you. She's down that alleyway down there.
How did you get there?
Hmm?
How did you get to this alleyway? Oh, hang on a minute. I'm not as quick as you young uns. There we go, one step!
Naked guy?
Ow!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me! These fucking steps!
You might want to stand up so you don't hurt yourself.
Hang on. Fuck off, this stone!
Apparently, he's your granddad or something.
You want to go talk somewhere?
Is that you, Linda?
You what, mate?
Linda?
Do you need a bandage, by the way? Are you good?
I don't know. Are you Linda?
I am not Linda. Who the fuck is Linda?
Wait.
You want me to call the NHS for you?
The NHS?
The NHS.
Who is he?
I'll call the NHS for you.
Who's the NHS? Do we pay them?
What's your name?
Me? Oh, fuck. Oh, what was my name? Paul, Jack, Alfred, this one of the three.
Do you have any ID on you?
What?
Identification.
What the fuck is that?
Mate, have you, okay, you've got like a cut or something on your left hand. Like, what happened to you? Who are you?
Me, it's been a day already. I escaped the nursing home. You know, them tyrants keeping me locked up. Oh, it's been... Oh, the fucking rain. It's been a nightmare.
Are you okay? Do you want to sit down somewhere? Like, maybe sit down?
We can...
Listen, you know what? Waifu?
Waifu?
You are...
You my waifu. Let's go.
She's
we've
my...
got this.
No. Chill.
No.
He's my what?
Calm down.
Oh,
her name is Alicia.
Hello, Arisha. Arisha, nice to meet you.
Hello, so I'm Alicia. I'm working for the NHS.
Hi, Arisha, working for the NHS. What?
I'm a medic.
You're a who?
I'm a medic.
You're a policeman.
No.
I'm policeman, man.
No, I'm...
No?
I am...
What are they,
a
then?
Medic. I'm not a doctor, I'm a nurse for the NHS. I work in the hospital.
I think I was there not long ago. Did I just see you there? You went to get me a cat, right?
Can you tell me what your name is?
Fred? Paul? Jack? I don't know. Today is gonna be... what will it be today?
Fred, Could you tell me?
I'm like an Alfred today.
Put that wall over there and just sit down for a second.
Okay. There we go.
Just sit down.
Wait. Okay,
Jack?
Sit down.
Whatever the fuck your name is. Oh my god.
Just lay down also.
Oh, this is. Oh.
Oh, this is.
Oh,
it's a bit nippy up here.
I can't hear you.
It's fucking cold. Why am I laying here?
Okay, just calm down.
I don't have anything, I swear.
I'm not robbing you.
No, I've only got my sandals in mine.
Okay, could you tell me what's the last thing you remember?
Escaping the nursing home.
Okay, and how old are you?
Well, last time I checked, it was, I hit my 70th. After that, it's a bit of a buzz, you know?
You want a blanket?
Yeah, a blanket would be.
A who?
A blanket!
Ah, we're meeting.
You know, because you're fucking naked!
Ah, we're gonna meet someone called, Matthew, yes?
Who?
Yes, Matthew, right?
Who's
Matthew?
Yeah. Who's Matthew? I don't know who Matthew is.
Oh! Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay, let me sit down, it might work better. Oh!
Did you contact?
Yes.
Oh, this is perfect. Wait, you're not sending me back here, are you?
We need to know who you are first.
Me,
why did you ask for me? Who are you?
I was told to come and ask for you. A blue-haired man told me.
A blue-haired man?
He claimed to be my, he was my nephew. I just think he was my captive. Or my captor, that was it. Ugh. Fucking tyrants of the city, you know? He brought me over here on a...
Drink or eat or something?
Wait, do you have the Monday meal on you, or to hand?
Do you need any food or water right now?
I mean, I haven't had since 6 o'clock this morning. What's the time now?
If you want, I can give you a smoothie.
A who?
Are you allergic to anything?
Am I what?
Are you allergic to anything? Is there something you're not allowed to
I'm
eat?
I'm just gonna let her do her thing.
Driving, apparently.
What?
Listen carefully. Is there something you are not allowed to eat? Something that that is not tasty for you?
Yes, I was married once before, yes. Her name was, Beatrice, I believe. No, that was my first wife. Oh, what would I marry after that? Oh,
About food. Wilma, something you put in your mouth.
No, I'm not that way inclined. Sorry, I'm straight. I like women. I don't want anything in my mouth.
Like this food.
Oh, food.
Yes.
I mean, I'm a man of culture, you know. I like the curries.
Do you need any right now?
Do I need any? I mean, I could use a nice hearty meal, you know? I mean, are you gonna cook or am I cooking?
Here you go.
Oh, thank you! A fruit, what is this? A fruit cocktail?
Yes.
Right, I assume I just eat it, right? What about the paper cup is in? Do I eat that?
Okay, so basically you see the straw on the sides.
You mean that purple thing? That's a straw.
Yeah, and then you just put it in the hole on top. You can just shove it in there, and it'll open.
Ah, right. Yeah, let me try.
I don't know. I'm just having coughing fits.
Oh fuck! That was great. Oh, that is a perfect drink right there.
Who the fuck just did that?
Oh, this is lovely.
JK, it was me!
Oh, who is that lovely gentleman that ran up the stairs?
That's Rash.
He's got a rash?
No, oh my dick. Oh my god.
Who's got a rash? Did someone have a rash? I don't, do I? Hello? Oh, this is like Vietnam again.
It's all fine.
It's like Vietnam all over again.
Calm down.
I can't deal with this. Oh god. No.
Don't think about Vietnam,
though.
Think about butterflies. You like butterflies?
I've never met her. Who is she?
Butterflies
are
an animal.
Oh! You mean that thing that goes meow? No, I was last on when I came over here, I believe. Went through airport security.
You get everyone ammunition.
Just got a couple bullet holes in my chest now.
This is a butterfly.
Jesus.
Oh, a butterfly! Yeah, they're wonderful things. They're like little glowworms.
Yes, they're perfect, aren't they?
They're wonderful. Do you have one?
No, I don't have one.
Oh, you don't? Why don't you go and get one? They're brilliant pets, I hear. They turn into an octopus, right, if I'm not mistaken?
Nah, I'm not
finding
any butterflies.
No, butterflies turn into octopuses.
No, butterflies just die after that.
No, they turn into octopuses. I've seen it happen. It was on, National Geographic something or other. I watched it, feels like yesterday.
Okay. do you think it's safe to bring you to the hospital? Because I think you're injured a little bit.
Wait, it's not where I escaped, is it?
We don't know anything about you.
It's not the home.
I currently have two bullets in my chest.
Okay, let's go to the gas station. We got this.
Gas station?
Yes, where is it?
The gas station's around the corner, down this alleyway.
Little bit of A4 paper sews up any button. Let's go. Right around this way.
Yeah.
There's no way here.
We
can't go. It's a building.
Calm down.
Oh, that way!
Okay, just wait. Calm down. Just sit down for a bit. The medical professional is right there. He's gonna help you.
Alright, let's sit on the doorstep then. Ugh. I hope someone shouldn't mind. Ugh. There we go.
Sit down.
Don't know his.
Ugh. I don't even mind this.
I'm gonna let you go first.
Right, so like I was saying, gunshot wounds. Paper is the best thing, you know, you just nip it in the bud. It's always, it can be amazing, you know?
We don't really know, I just got radio to.
But are you gonna be okay with your gunshot wound, did you say?
I did not get shot.
Oh, who got shot?
You could tell that he wasn't really.
Where's your wife?
Like,
is it Rash?
He doesn't know his name.
No, she's talking to the medic right now. So calm down and just
medic?
Okay. Apparently he broke out of
focus on me right now.
He said Jack, but he also said something else, so we don't know. I asked
do I live here?
But I don't think he has any on him.
Wait, is this my house?
My wife is taking care
of him. No, it's not your house.
Said,
I don't know.
But she contacted
wait,
us.
I don't...
live in another house.
Wait, I don't live here? Why are we here?
He seems very confused.
It's calm down, sir.
Why are we here if I don't live here?
Yeah.
I thought I lived here! Hello!
Hello, sir. Is your name Jack?
I think. I mean, we can go with Alfred today, I think. I'm quite liking that name.
Okay.
I think Jack... I don't know.
Right, okay. So, what's happened to you today, Alfred?
Are you what people call a snitch?
No, sir, I'm a medic.
Okay, perfect.
And see what's going on today. I can see you've got quite a nasty cut on your leg there, so...
Oh my god, I'm so sorry! Sorry, fucking
once
hell.
Once the ladies decided to stop beating me with her, didn't they?
Yes, okay. So you said you worked for McDonald's, right?
I work for the medics.
So, when... who?
He's a medic.
The medics.
Yeah.
Can I have permission to treat this wound on you?
What's the medics?
So the NHS, sir.
Any
the health service, we were helping you feel a little bit better.
Ah, okay. Do I have a cut on me?
Yeah, you've got a cut.
I think that's from the guy who threw me off his motorcycle.
Is that that old senile guy?
Yes.
The office motorcycle, sorry.
You know
no, someone threw me off a motorcycle.
No, he told me he was wearing a suit
oh,
earlier.
Oh, right, okay.
He was clearly dressed
are you
like
alright if I have a look at the wounds?
Oh, I have no idea.
Have
I don't know who he is.
You can. Let me just move my arms down a sec. Oh, here we go. Oh. I think
I
nipped my arm here as well, just on the corner.
Yeah, well, you have quite a nasty cut on your leg there, so I'm just going to try and clean that up for you.
Oh, thank you.
Are you allergic to any medications that you know of, Alfred?
They were forcing me to take pills. I stopped taking them.
Okay.
Do
you know what pills they were?
I don't know, I just didn't want to be kept in that home no more.
Okay, do you know what colour they are?
There is a pink one, I think a blue one.
Okay, and are they quite small?
And like a yellow.
Are they quite small, or...?
I mean, they're smaller than my little finger.
Right, okay.
If you look at my pinky here, it's smaller than that.
Okay. As in the lengthwise, or your pinky's nail?
Oh, no, at the tip of my finger, it's smaller than that.
Right, okay, that's fine.
So I live here,
so
yes?
You're not sure that you're allergic to any medications, correct?
I'm not sure.
What I'm going to do then is I'm just going to give these a quick wipe down.
Ah, okay. Oh.
Just hold on. Bear with me a second.
No problem.
Right, one, go ahead.
So are we going for a meal later?
No, I'm not
eating
that.
Okay. Wait, no?
Just taking nice.
I'm not nice.
Are you hitting on my wife?
Am I hitting on what?
Okay.
You don't need to hit me.
My Tango One, is there any Alpha unit available to take that?
Oh. So your gunshot wound is okay, yes?
Alright, let's have a look. Sorry, sir, I was trying to deal with something on the radio.
It's okay, I'm just making sure this lovely woman hasn't been shot still.
You did not
get
shot.
Well, who got shot?
I don't know.
Ah.
I did.
Who's I?
He did.
Who? He did? Are you okay, medic? You got shot?
No.
I haven't been shot, sir, no.
So who got shot?
Probably somebody at some point, sir.
Oh.
Let's go with Lincoln. He was shot.
Who's Lincoln?
Abraham Lincoln.
No, I don't think I've met her.
Okay.
Is she around? You want to go and say hello?
No, he was alive back in the early years.
Wait, how? He isn't older than me, surely?
Oh, I'm afraid he is.
Oh. Well, how old is he? 12? 20? 30?
If he was alive today.
Is he alive?
He's in his 200s, so...
Wait, did you kill him?
No, I didn't, sir.
Wait, where is he then?
What I'm going to do, sir, is I'm just going to clean down the wound, alright? It's going to sting just a touch.
Okay? No, I'm a man of steel.
That's fine, I don't want you to get any free...
Okay. Hopefully, we will go alright. Oh, ow, 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 Christ.
There we go.
Ow. I'm a man.
It's alright, we're just going to get a bandage around it now to keep it nice and clean for you, okay?
Oh, it's perfect.
Oh. Right, Alfred, so you said that you can't remember where it is that you today, is that correct?
I escaped from the home.
Okay. And where was the home at?
I don't know if it's down there. I'd be lying if I knew.
Right, so what it is, Alfred, obviously people are going to be worried about you, okay? Especially if you've escaped. They're going to be worried about you and wondering where you are and want to make sure that you're okay.
No, they treated me horribly in there. They made me do unimaginable things.
Okay, well, that's fine. We could have somebody come and have a chat with you about that if you want to, you know, pursue into further difficulties with it.
I need
to just try and get you somewhere that we can get you somewhere nice and stable and capable.
Oh, okay. I can live with this lovely person, can't I?
I don't think that's quite appropriate, sir, do you? You've only just met her.
What about that person then over there? They both seem quite nice to talk to.
I think you've only just met both of them.
No, so, I've known them since 1937. They're quite good friends.
This is
Brenda.
Like she's that old, I'm afraid.
Well, God. I didn't think we didn't judge women before, did we? Wait, so you're not Brenda?
No.
Where's Brenda?
Okay.
What did you do to Brenda?
Did he have anything on him at all? Like a phone or anything?
No. We found him and he fell on the stairs. Put a blanket over him.
My phone was at my in my room. It's a big green thing. You have to turn the numbers around to call.
A tree phone, is it?
Yes. I can't carry that with me, it's too heavy.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I mean, if I did, I couldn't make any phone calls out here. It's a bit too far away.
Yeah, it's not plugged into the wall, you're right.
That is very true, see? You're a man of wisdom right here.
Right, I'll be back in just a couple of minutes. Alicia's just going to have a little chat with you and just keep you company for a minute or two, okay?
No problem. So, Brenda.
Yes?
Yes, that was a perfect milkshake we had.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
It was some different. It tasted like strawberries.
There's actually strawberry inside of it.
Ah, that's why it's perfect. I mean, God, I don't know where all my friends are though. What year is it? 1950s now, or?
No, it's 2021.
Fuck me. Where the hell have I been all this time?
I don't know, maybe you wrote a book, maybe somewhere written down.
Wait, no.
Well,
I don't think so.
He's still your blood brother.
He's my brother?
Cousin. No, he's not your brother. This is a private conversation over there.
Oh. Hello, brother.
But we were all adopted anyway.
I see. He waves. He is my long-lost brother.
He's a friendly person.
Hang on, let's go say hello to the brother.
Wait, stay here.
Because
hello, brother!
Right? Oh no!
Ah, there's a nice little brother there! Oh! God, no, don't kidnap me! Help! I'm being kidnapped! Help! Help! Kidnap! Oh, no one around here cares anymore! Oh! Whew!
Okay.
What is this place here? Like right there.
That is a fuel.
It's a what? A shoe?
No, it's a fuel store. Like it's a gas station.
A what?
A gas station. People can go in there and buy stuff.
No, gas stations are on the side of the road.
Hello, Alfred. How are you today? Are you feeling better?
Hello, sir. I define better.
Okay, well, I'll just trade up some of the wounds. Do you remember me?
Hey, you work for McDonald's, right?
No, sir, I work for the NHS.
The NHU?
No, the NHS, not a shoe.
Oh, the shoe. Yes, I remember you. You're the shoe man. Sir. You polish my sandals, right?
Okay, sir. So, just a couple of questions for you. When is it that you stopped taking your medication exactly?
Wait, I take medication? What for?
Yeah, you said that you've escaped or decided to run away from the home that you were in because they were treating you badly.
No, I didn't come from any dome.
Take some pills, and I'm trying to figure out when you last took the pills.
No, it wasn't a dome. No, I lived in a home before, not a dome.
Okay, and when was the last time you had any medication, the pills that they kept forcing you to have?
The pills! I tried to hide them for like a week or two.
Okay, so you haven't had the medication then properly for a couple of weeks?
Well, between this, because you're no snitch, no. Oh, who needs that, you know?
Okay, sir. Just take it nice and easy for me. Right. I have invited some colleagues to come down and have a chat with you today, okay?
To come what?
To come and have a chat with you.
Oh, we're gonna go for a meal.
No, just a talk.
No? Oh, a talk?
I mean, if you're hungry, I'd love to get you something to eat, that's fine.
Oh, I had a nice milkshake from this lovely person. Brenda over here.
Was it a nice thick strawberry milkshake, was it?
It was lovely. It was nice. Oh, strawberries, I tell you. They didn't do this back in my day. All we had was vanilla and go-bits.
Go-bits?
No, go-bits. G-O-B-P-T-R-T. Go-bits.
I don't know what that is, sir. Teach me.
Oh, I can't even describe the taste. It's a mix between apricot and unicorns with a little bit of brown sugar. It was magical.
I bet it was, sir, if it's got unicorns involved.
Oh, definitely. They were prevalent in my day. Now, I used to remember all this here was a forest. Now look what they've done to the lovely thing.
Oh, yes. Okay, sir.
They used to go camping over there as well.
Was it a nice campsite, like?
It used to be. I mean, we used to come up, we seen a gazelle now and again. We did have to bring a gun, though, because then buggers like to come after us.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, it was... actually, that might have been the time I went to the zoo. No, that was it. There was penguins over there. Yes, penguins.
At the zoo?
No, over there, where we used to camp.
Oh, you used to have penguins there, did you?
We did. It used to snow over here quite often. It was quite cold. Now with all this pollution, I think it used to be. Now look what they've done to it. It's not even snowing anymore.
I don't know. It snowed pretty much constantly over the winter.
Well, over here, it doesn't look like it's been. It looks quite dry.
Yeah, but we're not in the winter, so we're in summer. So.
That might explain it. But then again, it was raining earlier.
Again, it's summer.
Wait, does it rain in summer?
I come from England, it rains every fucking day.
Aren't we in England?
No, not quite.
I thought this was Grimsby.
No, it's too posh for Grimsby.
Ah, just looked like a bit of a shithole back here.
Back here it might be, but...
Yeah. I mean, okay. A bit of blood back there, you know.
Oh, yeah, well,
so...
you know.
That's my motorbike, right? Let's go for a ride. I'll take you for a ride. It's perfect.
No, that's my motorbike, sir. We're just going to stay here and just keep you nice and comfortable, all right?
You haven't
got much on. Do you want a jacket or something just to keep yourself nice and cool?
Wait, I have my suit on. What do you want about?
Okay. What sort of suit is that?
I mean, a nice... it's like a wedding type suit. You know the posh ones you wear? Out to weddings, right, okay. I mean, we have to wear them, not with the bow tie though, just with the nice red tie.
Right, okay.
You know, and we have to wear sandals as well, it's our dress down day.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, it looks a bit more like your birthday suit, but with something on.
Oh, well, really? Well, let's have a look. I know you're right. Someone's robbed my clothes. Okay. Did you steal my clothing?
No, I gave you that blanket.
That is true. The one that's over there.
So we'll keep the. Let's get the blanket and keep that up and put it on your shoulders. It's gonna keep.
Blanket. Yes. Yeah.
There you go, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Is there anyone that we can... It's not quite Halloween yet, sir.
It can be.
Not quite. So is there somebody that we could contact for you?
If you could... What? Sorry, hang on.
Is there somebody that we could contact for you?
Well, I come here because I was looking for a Lucy, a Louise, a Linda. It's one of the three.
A Denise or a Linda, yeah?
No, a Louise, a Linda, or a Peggy.
Right, okay. And what does she do?
Well, this green-headed fellow who claimed he was my nephew said she was related to me.
Right, okay.
So I'm assuming that she might be my wife. I'm hoping not, but...
Okay.
I mean, my wife, I think I buried last year.
Right, well, here comes one of my colleagues. Don't be
Does he work in McDonald's?
Well, don't be put off by the fact that he's got a paintbrush sticking out the top of his head.
A what?
A paintbrush.
A mullet?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Hello, mullet.
Hello.
Hello, I would like a corned beef sandwich, please. He said you're an employee of McDonald's, right? That's what this man said.
I don't work there.
Wait, this is a McDonald's worker, though.
Alicia, could you just have a quick chat with Alfred and just keep him company while I go and have a chat with the
officer? So, McDonald's worker, yes? Oh, hang on, I think I'm in the way.
Give us a few minutes, mate. Just wait out.
No problem. I was in the way. Ugh. Oh, God, hang on. Let me sit down for you. Might be a good idea. Ugh. Right, anyway, sit down. Ugh. Oh, I'm feeling a bit dizzy. I'm a bit dazed as well. I mean, why is there two McDonald's workers here?
They're not working for McDonald's, sir. They're working for the government.
The who?
The government.
Oh, not the Polish.
They're not Polish.
They're not Polish? Wait, they're not with the Russians, are they?
No, they're not Russians. They're working for the government. They are either medics or they're police.
Oh, why have we got them here? Oh, he snitched, didn't he?
We're only here for your health and well-being, sir.
Oh. But I mean, I told him that in confidence. Why do you have to snitch?
He didn't say anything about you. We're just concerned about you because you seem quite confused. You don't know where you are.
I'm in Grimsby.
Not in Grimsby, sir.
Then where am I?
You're in a city called Los Angeles.
In a city called who?
Los Santos.
What?
Los Santos.
Ah, Santia. Got ya, Los Santia. Is Santia a nice person, or?
Yeah, she is. She's a very nice city.
Ah, she is perfect. Where is she?
She's probably hanging about.
Ah. Oh, it's a bit dirty back here. I know what, let's go for a walk. Come on.
No,
come on, Brenda,
here.
Let's go.
Alfred, stay here.
We've got Alfred. This, Brenda.
Alfred?
Ugh.
Alfred, stay here.
It's okay, we'll escape the communists.
No, there's no communists here. Come back.
It's fine. It'll be okay. Oh, no. He stares again. Ugh.
Stand still.
Ow. Ugh. We'll get this. It's fine. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, hang on. Oh, they'll never find us. 1 minute.
Yes, they are, yes.
Because I don't know who.
Wait.
Brenda!
Herman, stay here.
Who is Brenda? Who is
hang on,
this?
Hang on, stand still. I'm going to hide from you. There's communists around there.
Okay, Herman, stay here.
Do we know
me,
who
okay,
this is yet?
Back.
Why does he still look like he's injured?
Hang on, Brenda. Just face that way. I'm nowhere to
I'm
be
not
seen.
My name isn't Brenda.
Wait, what's your name? Linda.
Louise.
Who?
Let's go back. Just
how
out.
Is he still he injured? Did they, like, what even?
What do you want about injured?
You still look fucked.
Communist!
Did he not
Oh wait, no. Hello?
Right, do you want to follow me?
Follow who?
What the fuck is going on?
Me? Who's me? Him?
Follow the...
That one.
Yeah,
or this one.
My brain is so confused.
Hello.
No, follow him.
Hi, Brenda. Oh, hello.
My name is not Brenda.
It's
Who
okay.
Who the fuck is Brenda?
You're not Brenda?
Hello, sir.
Just
hello.
Follow,
oh,
follow
hello.
Him.
Hello. Are
follow
we getting
him.
A meal?
Me, okay.
What is, ooh.
Who the fuck is Brenda?
Ah, I know this is Billy. Hello, Billy, wake up.
I think Billy's having a little bit of a sleep at the minute, mate.
Billy! Wake up! Oh,
I just want to fucking go home. I'm
having
a
big
lazy,
sleep. He is. I mean, he's supposed to be my gunsmith.
Right.
Yeah,
okay.
But.
Right, we've got this.
I'm with my
fucking
wife now.
Suck. stub my toe again.
Oh, yeah, you live with mum and your wife now, don't you?
Yeah, but more wife.
Hello, you wait for McDonald's, right?
Nah, buddy.
Ah, perfect. I'll have a corby sandwich. But yeah, that's just it.
I don't fucking know. This has been going on for so long that I'm just like, my head hurts. Okay. I don't know who that is.
Keeps on calling tell you me what, Brenda for Alfred, some reason. If you come with me, Louise, I'll see about getting you something to eat.
Oh, corned beef Nestor. Look, this is Nino. Here you go. Hang on, I got my seat right here.
Alfred, did you want to take a ride in the Nino and we'll try and find out who your carer is?
Oh, bear with me.
Might have to put the wipers on for that.
There we go. Right, I get your Nino.
We'll try and find out who your carer is and get hold of him for you.
It's okay, right. Hop out then, I get the Nino.
No, it's put you in the back seat, okay?
No, this is my Nino though. Come on. Mine.
Oh, jeez.
No, wait. He'll put the sirens on for you. He'll drive.
I will.
You can ask him.
I'll drive. He can squidge over. It's fine. Come on, jump over. Come on.
No, Alfred. Been good up to now.
Let me do the Nino.
You can sit on the passenger seat if you want to, Alfred.
Just bench over. Let me drive. I'm a perfect driver. No, I've only crashed twice.
I'll sort it out.
Alfred, why don't you sit in the front? The Nino buttons are there.
Well, I want to drive!
They're in the middle.
Come on. You hop over. You drag me. I can show you where Brenda was.
Can we go home?
Jump in the front, Alfred.
See, I can't. He's in the way. Come on, gang. Alfred. We'll move over. Hello.
Do you like this teddy bear?
Oh, we get another hug.
No, you can get this teddy bear.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, you can get this teddy bear that I have in my hand over here if you get in the back seat of the car or in the passenger seat.
I want to drive. I've only crashed twice, it's fine.
Don't you want Mr. Teddy Bear?
I do, but I would like to drive. I mean, this lovely man can come with me.
Yeah, but the teddy bear cannot be sitting on your lap or something.
I think he wants to drive just as much as you do, Alfred.
Come on, we'll take it in turns. I'll drive out of the car park and you can drive further. How was that?
I agree. Let's take it in turns.
I'm alright. I'm just
me first.
Really confused because this guy asked for me, then keeps on calling me Brenda. And I'm like, who the fuck is Brenda?
Come on, young'un. You have to treat your elders with respect.
That's it. So if you get in the car, Alfred, then you can drive once you get to the PD.
Okay, I got an idea. Alright, I'll hop in the boots.
There. That's not safe.
Someone just
It'll be fine.
I think that's locked, Alfred.
No, I opened the boot. It's fine.
It's not going to be comfy in the boot, Alfred. There's a lot of equipment in there.
It's fine. I can jump in.
What the hell is that work?
Come on, open it up.
It'll be very uncomfortable. There's traffic cones now in there.
Oh, yeah. Get rid of the traffic cones.
I don't think there's room for you there, Alfred.
A nice haircut, officer.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, there we go. Right, let me just go and put these in the bin.
What kind of gel do you use?
I'll put them in here.
Very hard to go through the helmet.
Oh, hang on.
My bike is anybody going to be awake after school?
Come on.
If you open this boot at all, I've got to put these cones away.
Alfred.
Boot's locked. Come with you. Let's go, madam.
Just to see if anybody would want to be at home and play some
today. Boot's open.
Alfred, if you sit in the car, the lights will go on.
Wait, can I drive?
No, if you sit in the passenger seat, it's pretty.
Okay, right, passenger seat, yeah?
Yeah, it's passenger seat. If you sit in there. That's not the passenger seat, though.
There we go, we can both drive.
Okay, how about this?
Passenger seat for me.
He drives for you halfway, and then whenever we're halfway, you drive the car. How about
so, Alfred, how about we take a. If you get in a passenger seat, we'll take you to Burger Shot as well.
Mate,
I'll
you know what? I got an idea. I want to hop on this as well with you. Can I? Can
it's only a
one-seat,
Alfred.
For fuck's sake.
If you get in a passenger seat, I'll buy you a burger from Burger Shot.
David. Well, I want a combi sandwich.
I don't think they sell them.
Wait, you're telling me they don't sell bread and corned beef?
I don't think they do, they're a bit tight.
Yeah, fucking hell. Alright, okay. Alright, I'll drive, let's go.
Yeah?
Yep.
Area or...
Just for me, where are we going?
Have we just taken to my PD for now, just to
check
him over?
Shotgun! Look what I got!
It's a flare gun, mate. It's a flare gun. All
right. This is mine! Wait, I can do the Nino! Nino! Nino!
Yeah. Oh,
there we go!
Yeah, I'll hop onto your own.
Oh, that is perfect! Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Is that button over there? Yeah, is that
Oh, that one. Oh, perfect. Hello.
Nice you can change today, it as well to.
Nice to meet you. I told you, who are your name?
I'm Rudy.
All right, let me turn them off a second. Well, there we go. What was your name?
Rudy. My name is Rudy.
Your name's Rudy. Nice to meet you, Rudy, that works at McDonald's.
Good to meet you as well.
Thank you for clearing my wounds up. By then.
Alright, shall we follow you to RPUK?
Alright, well, thank you, Rudy!
We're just gonna check him over, see if we can find his car.
No worries, we'll drive off to you.
Alright, I'm in the car, I'm afraid.
Alright, that should do it.
Right, hop in, Rudy, we've got this. Alright, there we go, he's in. We can reverse now.
It's all in there.
Oh!
Alright, if we're gonna drive, we're gonna lock the car, yeah, Alfred? Is that right?
Wait, I'm driving.
Now I am driving.
I'll drive. If you hop over then, jump, I'll drive.
I'm driving.
Yes, I'll drive, it's fine.
Okay.
Error. Oh, wait. Oh, that's my car from earlier. That's the one I crashed.
Sorry?
That's the car I crashed, I believe. Oh, no. I crashed in orange one. It's the wrong colour. Right, so where are we going?
We're going to my place, actually.
We're going to your place? Oh, do I get home now?
That's where I work. That's where I work, basically. It's my office.
Wait, you work from home?
No, I don't work from home. I work from the office. We're going to, like, the police office.
There's communists there, though.
A communist deal? What? Sorry?
There's communists there, though, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, my God.
No?
Can you take me back to PD and check my over? I need to go there.
Sure, go.
Oh. Right, so what's your name then?
Do you wanna... Sorry?
So what, who are you?
I can't... Hold up. Say again, sorry?
So who are you?
I'm Rudy Walker.
No!
How are you?
No, the medic was Rudy. Who are you? You can't steal his name.
The medic wasn't Rudy. I am Rudy.
Hey, who is the medic then?
I actually don't know. I think... Wasn't that Eric or something?
I thought he called himself Rudy.
It was Phoenix.
Who? Philip?
I'm sorry?
Philip?
Philip? I don't know.
No? Oh, this is
I'm all confused right now, Alfred.
Why are you confused?
I don't know who the medic was.
Ah, so you're not doing your job right then?
I was just called in to give you a ride.
Ah, right, so I'm driving, yeah? Oh, wait, can I do donuts in here? Oh, I'm a good driver.
The thing is, Alfred, if I allow that, then other cops are gonna be looking really weird at me, you know?
It's fine, they can take me for a spin as well. People get jealous a lot, you know?
Don't know about that, Alfred.
It's fine. But who's Alfred?
It's your name, right?
No, don't think so.
Is it not?
I hope not. This is an awful name.
What is your name in that case?
William, Jake, Alfred. You know what? Let's go with Lionel right now. It's kind of fitting, I think.
Heinenbach, sorry?
No, Lionel. Lionel, I think, sounds
Lionel.
Good.
Lionel, alright.
It might be Lionel. Then again, it might be Alfred or Paul. It's one of them. All right.
Want to go inside and check everything out?
Oh, wait, I can do Nino's, let's go! Prison break! This won't keep me... Yes! Oh, fucking steps! Ow!
Are you alright, Alfred? Under Lionel?
I stubbed my toe again!
Oh, shit, yeah, the flip-flops will do that.
They do. Let's go!
There you go.
Oh, fucking hell!
Oh, Alfred, come on.
I thought I had shoes.
Hello? Hold up, I'll open the door.
Oh! Come on. Something.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, this Hello? Is Lionel.
Do you work for McDonald's?
Come on.
Huh?
McDonald's?
You work for McDonald's, yes?
No.
4 chicken nuggets, please, sir.
You're at the wrong place for the McDonald's, unfortunately.
No. No, George over here said we're in the right place.
Yeah, yeah, we're in the right place.
Yeah, see, we're at McDonald's. George said.
No, I don't know. I didn't say we were at McDonald's.
You just said yes. We're in the right place.
Yeah.
All right. So where do we order? Right, hang on.
We order upstairs. Yeah, we order upstairs. Come on.
Oh, hang on. Well, there's a computer over here, isn't it?
There's all computers over here. Lots of computers over here.
There we go.
Yeah.
Right, so where do we order then?
But this is it's not a takeout, this. You can call a takeout if you want to.
This is a takeout?
This is not a takeout.
Wait, where's the diner to?
The diner is outside over to the left and to the right. We got. It depends on if you want burgers or drinks.
Neither, I want a Colby sandwich.
Sandwich? Ooh, I don't know if you can get a sandwich.
Oh, yeah, let me ask this lovely woman right here. Madam! Hello, madam. One corned beef sandwich, please.
Lionel, should we go upstairs, mate?
I don't have any sandwiches, unfortunately.
I think George wants you to go upstairs.
No.
I think
Lionel,
he wants you
right?
to go upstairs.
Wait, who's Lionel?
You just told me your name was Lionel.
I'm no Lionel.
Yeah, you are. Come on. Follow me.
My name isn't Lionel.
Come on.
What's your name, Cyborg?
Yeah, what is your name, then?
My name?
Are you AI-2000?
No.
You're not AI-2000?
No, that's rude, sir.
Come on, AI. Come on, just go up.
You're a McDonald's worker, it's fine.
Are you a Terminator? Are you the T-2000?
Come on.
No. I'm a man.
We need to find a scar, alright? Just... Come on.
Why would I be a robot? I'm a human.
Come on, mate, follow me.
You speak like a robot.
Come on.
You're a robot.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. Follow me. We'll go upstairs.
Someone asked for CID.
Just because I'm old, we give fun of how I speak.
It's fine, mate. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
I know. People need to learn how to respect their elders.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, these days are not that slippery.
He's just trying to be funny in a situation you shouldn't try to be funny in.
That is very true.
Alright, pick any office. Ooh. We got some computers.
I picked this one.
I don't think this one is open, man. I have no clue what happened behind there.
Okay,
so you can't actually go there.
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
So
follow me.
I managed to computer, get a you said. The car that had me.
Multiple here with a big screen over here as well. And a microphone.
To a Bailey Davis.
We got a microphone over there as well.
Bailey Davis.
Look at this. You got this and this. You can take a seat over here as well.
Let me test this. testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello?
Purple by chance.
Is this thing on?
Didn't see purple, I've seen the black.
I don't think anyone can hear me.
It's not working.
Hello? Is this megaphone on?
No, it's not on.
No?
Hold up. Let me see if I can.
Yeah, officers, I want to have myself in.
Can you turn this on?
Let's see.
No problem. Then just give the link to the document to somebody in CID.
Is it this button?
I don't know. Hello.
No problem. Where do I post that?
I have no idea. Things are broken.
I'm not that technical.
Give us
anyway.
A bloody minute. Yeah, we're only having a private conversation. Yeah, chill your beans. Get me shut up.
Right. So where is Brenda then?
So, sorry.
Where's Brenda?
What's your name?
Where's Brenda? I don't know. Who is Brenda?
Cool.
She's my wife.
It's your wife? Alright. What's her last name?
I think it used to be the same as mine. What's
your last name, mate?
Oh, now you're asking me a question.
Okay, yeah.
Phillips. Jones. Patterson.
Thank you.
No.
Phillips.
Andrews. No.
Oh.
This might be a while. What was my...
Do you have anything on you that's your name on it?
I don't think so.
Oh, shit.
I've got nowhere to keep things. I got told at the pet shop I didn't even have clothes on.
Get out of here.
Oh,
come out of here.
You want me to come out?
Well, yeah. To be fair, it happens, you know.
On your own.
It does. I mean,
he's scared, look, he's bad again now.
Do you know the name of the guy that was already at the...
I'm wanted and I'm handing myself in and
I'm helping you. You're going to listen to me, yeah, right? You're going to play some
I don't know, I'm just looking for the weed. As soon as I walk out, you're not going to have a knife on you, you're going to have
what?
Okay. That's what I was doing, and then like,
do you have
here.
Anyone I can contact?
Yes, we can go find Louise.
Louise. Yeah,
okay, so where we were, my grandson told me to go over there and find Louise. Like he said that she's my granddaughter.
Mm-hmm.
That much I remember.
Louise.
Yes. And where we come from?
All right, so you want to go back where we came from, yeah?
Well, we need to find Louise.
Okay, we can. We need to find the someone who like lives with you, takes care of you, mate.
But yes, Louise can take care of me.
Louise, all right, and then, yes. Do you have a phone number of Louise?
I can't carry my phone with me. It's plugged into the wall.
But like, maybe you know it by heart, the phone number.
Maybe we can just try a random number. Right, hang on. Where's your landline?
I don't think a random number would work, to be
honest. I have no idea.
Okay.
It wasn't me.
Well, alright, let me radio to the guy that was just with you, yeah?
Yeah, who was with me?
Yeah. This was where I picked you up with the Wii U car.
The who car?
The car with all the flashy lights, the blue lights. So you can ride in the
Oh, I can drive! Alright, let's go. Perfect.
You're so funny, Lionel.
Yeah, it's fine, I can drive. But my name's Alfred, by the way, I think.
Alfred, alright. You have to watch out with those flip-flops, man.
I do. Alright, let me hold the handle. I haven't,
Here for a little bit.
Alright, and if I hold this on the way down, we should be better. Oh, there we
Alfred,
go.
Alfred, listen to me. Something
got four
going on outside.
Alright, fine, we can beat them up.
Fucking off to shoot me next time, look what happens.
What's up?
What happens when you shoot me? Fucking pricks.
Hello!
Where is
fucking
he?
Fucking pricks.
Brenda, is that you?
Fucking fuck.
Hi, Brenda. Hello.
No, don't
How are
move
you,
right away.
Out of way.
Oh, sorry, Brenda.
He's taking all three of us down.
Four.
Come on, I've got this.
Where is he?
He's around the corner on the right.
Hi, Brenda. Oh, are you Brenda?
No, I'm not
Alfred,
fucking
stay back.
Brenda.
Alfred, stay back. Rude. Come on, stay back, Alfred.
All right, it's all good. I've got this.
No, Alfred.
Brenda.
Stay back. Come on.
Brenda!
He's the one with nine!
Oh.
I got another one! I got another
one!
Are you Brenda?
Can't hit me, motherfucker! I'm not going down! I'm a tank! I'm not going down! Fucking!
Oh god. It wasn't me! It's not me! I'm okay! Hello? Hey, hello?
Mate, please leave the area.
The person stabbing is up there. I'm kind of waiting for that officer.
Mate, please leave the area. Please, mate. You're gonna get arrested, mate.
Why am I getting arrested? I'm waiting for Brent.
Mate,
I'm waiting for
this
my...
This is a situation. Please leave.
I was just in the police station. So you treat your elderly. Right.
Mate, I'm stuck in this car, lad.
There we go. Oh! Bloody cars! Oh, here we go. Meow. Rim, rim. Let's go. Beep. Fucking hell, sorry.
Fuck me.
My apologies.
Fucking Jesus.
My head was. Huh? I had a bit of a headache there and I didn't see you, I'm afraid. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm cool, I'm cool. Takes more than that.
Do you know Louise?
No, I don't.
Oh, fuck. Is that your motorbike or is it stolen?
No, it is mine.
Oh, I was gonna say, do you want to swap for my stolen car you just found?
Yeah, no, sorry, Donny. I'm off to buy a car, but like, no, it's cool. I have a problem, boss.
Apologies, but anyway, sir.
Yeah, no, it's cool, it's cool.
Right, take care, buddy. Oh God.
I don't want to get shot, that's for sure. Holy fuck.
Yeah, so my face tells on it. We need to take him.
You guys got an ambulance coming or should I take you to the hospital?
Has anyone got any spare bullets?
Are you going to see no? Nino, Nino!
Who are you?
Nino!
You fucking out me, I'll just fucking
shoot. Whee! Nino!
Shut up.
to carry me.
I'm gonna take you to hospital, mate.
No, I can't. We can't go.
Where's Lionel?
Fucking arm, please. Leave now or you'll be deemed involved.
I'm looking for the officer that was with me
yellow
earlier.
Top, mate.
Leave
yellow top.
Or you will be deemed involved.
Which way am I going?
Ah,
this way.
Okay, so no one please will help, okay?
Yellow top
was involved.
Yellow top, go back.
Alright, I'm gonna steal this car.